traditional line. Our client is in Monday, and I'll pick up a few based on the connections and disbursement trend. A careful review of this trend will reveal the collection and disbursements of funds being allocated according to universities, polytechnics, and colleges of education. From 2011, when the new Church Fund Act took effect, the allocations to tertiary institutions for regular intervention has moved from 303 million for each university in 2010 to 912 million per university in 2014. This figure was only 57 million in 2009, thereby making available more funds for transformation of the tertiary education sector. While the allocations to the polytechnics and colleges of education have grown from 252 million and 191 million respectively in 2011 to 628 million for each polytechnic and colleges of education in 2021. If this funding level is sustained over a long time period, our tertiary institutions in this country may be among the top 500 in the world and among the top 100 in Africa. In 2011, after we had successfully carried out the internal organizational reform, the board decided to set aside a seed money for the National Research Fund and 3 billion naira was approved by the fund for science, technology and innovations, for humanities and social sciences, and the third thematic area across it. The National Research Fund funded 12 projects in 2011 at a total cost of 241 million only. By 2014-15, 33 projects were funded by the National Research Fund at a total cost of 843 million. The National Research Fund is now one of the major flagships of the fund, with a total of 217 projects funded at a whopping sum of 6.4 billion naira.